diesel so bad. I guess I knew it was something to do with that. The first I ever seen her cry was after one of them things went by. Mama hated diesel so bad. As the years passed and I grew older, Mama did too. Pretty soon she stopped singing and laughing, or she'd hardly even eat. And I began staying away from home on the weekdays. I wouldn't come home from school till way past dark. I got a job unloaded rigs down at the local freight yard. Pretty soon I had a rig of my own, and I left my hometown on my very first run to Frisco. Well, that was 3 years ago today, and I ain't been back home in all that time since then, till now. Now it's me and the local preacher standing in the graveyard grass, staring down at the highway, watching those big boys pass. Well, he laid his hand upon me and he prayed for quite some time that I could barely understand the words he said behind that highway's whine. Then he handed me a faded photograph. He said he found it in my mama's hand. He said, son, I'm afraid that you in this picture was the best your mama ever had. Well, I looked down at that picture. It was Mama and some guy standing in front of a semi-truck, just married, painted on the side. Mama hated diesel so bad. I guess I knew it was something to do with that. The first I ever seen her cry was after one of them things went by. Mama hated diesel so bad. Mama hated diesel so bad.